On a very different note, somebody is curious what questions Feridun will ask Chris Hadfield during the conversation from space this Friday.
I would have asked him, what's up, Chris? I think it will be interesting to ask him probably every time he's orbiting over Canada when he sees our country, what inspires him about Canada every time he sees us in our country. Because it inspires us to see him up there. It's fabulous, but what will be his inspiration about Canada?